Let's remake this sheep into the Pokemon Wooloo. A Wooloo will need some horns and big floppy ears, a little more realism to the legs there, add in a lot of fluffy wool, and the classic pigtails framing its face, a splash of white, a little pink nose. Look at that cute face.